bit of an interesting medal race, really. It's quite nice to be able to pull through and win in the end, and obviously Ben had a bit of a mishap at the bottom and capsized, which kind of allowed me to just focus on winning the race, so it's good, yeah. It's quite nice to win races, isn't it? Obviously it was kind of over at the bottom mark, and all I had to really do was finish, so I was in a position to attack for the win, so I did that and managed to get it. Of course I would, yeah. Fancy my chances for a medal, but I'm not going to the Olympics, so it's kind of a bit pointless thinking about it. It's been like this for a year, and I kind of got used to it, and I've branched out, and I'm doing other things within sailing, and just kind of enjoying the fin sailing that I am doing. So it's kind of, you know, I'm in a all right place with it all. I can't really complain. I counted first and seconds, which, you know, you couldn't really ask for much more. And obviously being able to end with a win in the medal race is pretty good as well, yeah.